Yo, we back at it. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Neo Fire, and it's time for an episode of One Night Stand. If you don't know what a one night stand is, ask your parents.
Hey, what's good, sweetie? I want to know if you get paid first, then I pay second.
Ugh. Man, this game is loud. Hold on, wait a minute. Music volume. My head. My stomach.
Yeah, before we actually start, this game is very dialogue-based. So if you want to leave, like, now, I won't blame you. Enjoy.
Let me stop clicking keyboard that loud. I feel like crap. Last night, what happened? So this nigga woke up in somebody else's bed, probably. Mm-hmm. What was that noise? Mm-hmm. My phone. Where's my phone? Oh, I'm doing stuff now. Got it. Mm-hmm. Shut up, phone. Mate, what the hell happened to you last night? Gary, what does he want? Oh yeah, that's right. I was out with Gary last night. Niggas, you in the bed with Gary? He doesn't sound too happy with me, though. Should I respond? Personally, I wouldn't. I'm a little too hungover to be dealing with Gary's mood right now. And this nigga phone about to die. This nigga... Crap, where my phone is about to die. I better plug it in before the battery runs out. Where's my phone charger? That's not it. That's not it either. My phone charger has to be around here somewhere. Man, this game is very dialogue based. Is that a condom? Ooh, my boy smashed. Hold on. This isn't my bedside table. Yeah, this nigga. Wait, so you just going to somebody else's drawers? That's rude. This isn't even my room. Where am I? My clothes. They're all over the floor. Yeah, and that condom. Am I completely naked? Nigga, you didn't know you was naked? Ooh, I know y'all heard that. Whoa. Who is she? Ooh, shit. This nigga got it in. Why am I in her bed? Did we hook up? This must be her room. I hope this is her room. Her boyfriend about to bust through the door on some hot shit. But who is she? You better have a good excuse for bailing on me after one round of drinks. This thing got blowed after one round? Sounds like Gary's really pissed off at me. Did I really bail on him after one round of drinks? I can't remember. It might explain how I ended up in this girl's bed. If Gary knew about the situation I was in, he might be able to laugh it off or give me some information at least. Ooh, wait. Yes. You signed about last night. You woke up in girl's bed. Ooh, wait. What if we with Gary girl? Hold on. What's going on? Hopefully Gary can shed some light on the situation. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. Fuck. My phone finna die. This nigga texting and shit. Ha, bullshit. You're crap at pulling. Wait, you're crap at pulling, mate. You need a better excuse than that. Oh, this nigga finna take a picture. Shit. I can't remember anything that happened last night. It's such a blur. Leaving Gary seems to ring a bell, but I don't even know who this girl is lying next. Wait, I don't even know who this girl is lying next to me is. And where the heck I am. Damn, this nigga about to give me a headache. This is going to be awkward when she wakes up. Drink some coffee. Well, if Gary's not going to take my word for it, I can sneak a picture. Ah, I fucking knew it. Damn, what if I take a picture and then nigga Gary be like, bro, that's my girl, nigga. Pull up. I'm going to take a picture. Oh, this nigga left the phone. Well, I guess it don't even matter. You want Gary Zero, huh? Oh shit, my phone's clearly dead now. Fuck! Oh my god, I should have fucking not took the picture. That way, I could probably get some information from Gary or something. Ah, and I'm still no closer to finding out what happened last night. What should I do? Wake her up. Go back to sleep. Get out of here. Round two? I need answers. I need them now. Ooh, what the fuck? Oh, what the... Is she... Beat? I did? Did she just throw the covers over me? She's gone. Oh, she was probably naked or something. She wants me to leave. Let me see if I can. Okay, her wallet. This must be her wallet. I really shouldn't be looking through this, but then again, this might contain some useful information about her. Driver's license and ID something, at least. Should I look through her wallet? Investigate, yes. Here goes nothing. This is a membership card. Hang on. There's something else in here. Okay, what is her name? Her name's Louise. She's 26 years old. That's older than I thought. Oh, she kind of cute. This card looks super old too. I wonder if it's legit. Stop searching. I'm done. I can't go through all this. Ooh, she on birth control. Dottie. Alcohol. What's this? Half empty. Padua Ruaja Rasama.
Fujiyama.
Sounds like we found out the culprit behind the hangover. But I normally don't drink red wine. Guitar. That's a nice guitar. I think I still remember how to play guitar a few chords. Should I play her guitar? No. Leave it alone. I'll leave it alone. This isn't time for that. Ah, she average. Oh, hey. Fuck. Okay, first off, let me make sure all my shit's recording. Hey. Sorry for dashing out the room like that. I hope I didn't freak you out or anything. It's okay. I was just a little shook when I suddenly smothered by the bed covers. Sorry, I woke up feeling pretty doggy and had to dash to the bathroom. I see, is everything okay? I don't want to go into it. Bitch pregnant! Have you been awake long? Not really. I was woken up by the buzzing on my phone. I wonder what that was. It woke me up too. Sorry about that. Don't worry about it. Oh, this is uncomfortable. Think of something to talk about. Wine, guitar, forget it. Let's talk about guitar. I like your guitar. Thanks, my brother gave it to me for my birthday a few months ago. I should really give her a different voice or something, but I'm not finna make a girl's voice. I'm teaching myself, so I only know how to play a few chords at the moment. What else should we talk about? Press the song, music style, the guitar. Does it matter? Press the song. Could you play me a song? Sorry, I don't think I know the song. Okay. Maybe I should have asked her something more relevant. But what? The song feels awkward too. Ask about. I don't know. I never had a one night stand. Fuck. The time or her? Cause I don't want to bring up. I don't want to bring up anything bad. The time. Fuck it. What time is it? Coming up 10 a.m. now. You don't look so good. Are you feeling okay? It's just a hangover. Sorry about it. Oh, wait, fuck. Well, I'm not surprised you don't. Hold on, wait a minute. I'm not surprised you already had quite a few drinks before we met last night. Quite a few drinks. You say I only had one round of drinks? Yeah, he did say that shit. Boost. Gonna get myself a coffee. Do you want anything? Painkillers or coffee? I'll take coffee. I like my coffee how I like my woman. I don't like coffee.
What?
Is that okay? Should I put the kettle on? I hope you don't mind. Instant. How do you take it? I just made this joke. Black, white, fancy. White. Ooh. Caught a little backside action. Okay, she's gone. Got to try to keep cool. I'm finding out that I can't remember her. I hope not. She seems nice. So I'm no closer to finding out what happened last night. So I guess I gotta look around some more. Condom. Well, the rapper at least. Seems like we had some sense last night. Found my jeans. They look a bit dirty though. Weird. This nigga nutted on himself, bro. I really need to find my boxes before I put them on, though. Hang on, there's something in the pocket. What is this? I guess this nigga drank all of them. Hope you like it strong. That's great, thanks. How long have I been recording? Are you holding up okay? Holding up? I have no idea. Alright, yeah. Okay, thanks. Good. So you have your jeans there. Oh yeah, I picked them up. Oh, I thought I remember. I see. Talk about the wine, since that's the only thing to talk about. fancy bottle of wine. Oh, that's not fancy. No? Hey, sorry to disappoint you. I save the fancy stuff for special occasions. I'll try to take that as an insult. I don't usually drink wine. Oh, I'm pretty sure we didn't drink here last night. That bottle's just what I keep on my bed. You keep red? But, fuck, man. I'm tired. You keep a bottle of red wine by your bed? Yeah, I like to pour myself a glass when I read in bed. Sometimes I'm like, fuck it. I'm super fucking tired. I fucking don't feel like reading right now. Right. Something wrong with that? No. Good. Gee, I guess I can't blame this hangover on the wine, man. Maybe I just got hammered with cocktails at Sandbar. Feels a bit awkward again. She really cuts the chase and asks her about last night. She must know something. So, that was quite a night, huh? Yeah, it was alright. You know? I owe you my thanks. Thanks. I was feeling pretty down last night. I'd always brush off the idea of meeting up with a stranger through a dating app. A dating app? Is that how we met? But a friend of mine met his girlfriend on there, so I thought I'd give it a try. Though it took me a while to work up the courage to go through with it. I need to stop vaping. I'm out of breath from fucking reading. Then he doesn't even show up. Oh, so he wasn't the guy through the date now. What an asshole. Okay. I was there for over an hour on my own. After that, I was ready to jump into the taxi and go home. Shut myself for days. But then you showed up. I'm glad you did. So much reading. You saw I was down, brought me a drink, and cheered me up. I did. Yeah, I remember you sympathizing with me a lot. Started to cry on, although I didn't end up here. Whatever the case, it explains why I ended up abandoning Gary last night a little. Even if I can't remember anything we talked about. Don't worry about it. I'm glad you had a good night in the inn, although it's fine, we're just in the middle of a bar crawl. Should we get over it? Gary, huh? It's nothing. Hold on, which bar? Oh, she's on to me. I can't remember anything I have. Yeah, Sandbar. Right? That means you left and went back. Huh? Okay, we made the right choice. You mean we didn't? Man, fuck one night stands, guys. Guys, don't ever have a one night stand. It seems like your memory's a little fuzzy. Well, I remember I did remember your name, Louise. Whoa, wait, what did you just call me?
Ooh. Fuck. Oh, shit. That's not her. What's going on? Whoa. Damn.
How'd you come up with Louise?
Yeah.
Hang on, did you go? Oh my god.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Damn it! Oh, that's a double negative we just pulled.
You see, I was the one trying to be slick and shit and go through her wallet. Be like, hey, let's find out what this girl name is. Oh my god, look, you can just get out. Whoa, what? This nigga just had to open his mouth. All you had to say was, I don't know. That's all you had to say. And I don't even know you. Why are you still here? Okay, let me just grab. What the fuck? I was trying to play it cool. Congratulations, you unlocked the ending Walk of Shame. Hold on. So there's multiple playthroughs.
Don't forget my name. It's Neo Fire.
Hey, what's good, sweetie? I want to know if you get paid first, then I pay second.